My brothers and sisters, I'm showing you some orchids, which may be a little difficult to see from this angle, but this started out as one orchid that I received as a gift from my husband some years ago, and I tied it on this Eureka palm tree. And here you can see about five or six blooms of stalks, and they have buds on each one. And then there's some others that are dried up that were blooming at one point, but they're all still very much joined together. And the lesson I want us to receive from this, to me, this reminds me of family, the different generations. There's some that seem as if they will not bear again, but perhaps they will, I don't know. But they may have already had their time. But they're all together. And there are the younger ones now that are blooming. And there's some that are very, very small and will open in time, hopefully. But they survived by being all joined together. As you can see, they're in a great cluster. And they survived the hurricane by somehow establishing their roots. Now, all of those aren't roots, though some of that is poor man, the old man's beard. But you can see the roots are running down the stalk of the big Eureka palm right there. Roots that go down and anchor them to the tree, and then the other plants are all joined together at the base, and they have kept each other going. They have kept each other alive, and they have survived. I won't show you the area because it's a bit sad, but the last video that I did with the white petals on the grass, that tree did not survive the storm. It was tall, and it was the bridal veil. The branches were up high, and the wind caught it, and it went over. But this is a symbol of survival. And of course, as I told you in that other video, I'm sure the petals, I titled it No Regrets. So I'm so glad I was able to capture the beauty. And of course, you know, the tree did its bit to bring us beauty, and now it's gone the way that trees go. It'll become mulch and help something else to grow. But just wanting you to see where close friendships can also be an anchoring force like this. If you aren't blessed to have close family members, a church community, a neighborhood, even a nation can band together. So I just want to remind you of the power of being together, the power of union and communion, even if we can't all be in the same place at the same time. Just sending our videos and keeping each other encouraged will make all the difference. So God bless you during our lockdown. Stay safe, stay well, stay peaceful, stay joyful, and stay prayerful. Take good care. God bless.